Saying in you, all the families of the earth shall be blessed. That's the authentic gospel. The one that cannot benefit from the gospel are those who are not born into a family or raised by a family. If you belong to a family, it touches you because God entered into covenant with Abraham on behalf of the human race. And the seed of Abraham came to pay the ultimate price so that all mankind can benefit from his death, burial, and resurrection. He's alive today, he died for the sin of the whole world, and as Paul said, of whom I am chief. So this book is written for humanity regardless of religious passage. I want to encourage you to pick a copy and read and share the experiences with family and friends who will be compelled by your testimony to grab a copy and read also. Francis Bacon said, some books are to be tasted, others swallowed, and some to be chewed and digested. Please check this book out. Amos Alcott said, that is a good book which is open with expectation and closed in profit. I believe this is one of them. Theodore Parker said, the book that helps you the most are those who make you think the most. A child with this book will convince you. Sri Connolly said, literature is the act of writing something that will be read twice. If that does not happen to you with this book, you are free to ask for a refund, provided you do not want the book while you read it.
This book, I think, teaches that if we behave, if we believe in God, if we do what God wants us to do, we shall begin to enjoy paradise here on earth. Yes.
I would buy any copies of this book. I would give it to my children. I would give it to many of my friends too. Because I know within that book, there will be messages that can transform their life. Just as my meeting was about in March 2010, has made me in many ways watch it in person.
It's a book that derives its source from the book of life. Yes. And by the grace of God, we believe that this book will do wonders in our lives, the lives of everyone that will have to pick this book to read. And this is not the last. Certainly not. I know, but it's not going to take another 21 years. That soon, very soon, Pastor will be in a position to serve us with another word.
And in the name of the Father,
Amen.
Of the Son,
Amen.
Of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
I present this book, Proclamation of a New Dawn.